Aloha and welcome to the 27th annual Honolulu Festival. Honolulu Festival is back after 4 years hiatus due to the pandemic, and we're so happy to welcome thousands and thousands of visitors back. This day has been amazing. Long line out the door, way out the door. We like just offer a huge shout out to our sponsors and all the volunteers and of course the organizers of the 27th Festival, because putting together something like this after 4 years has been a feat and somewhat short of a miracle. But because of everyone's effort, including the entire community supporting our event, this has been possible. So again, a shout out to all our sponsors, and we'd also like to highlight the Nagaoka fireworks, which will be displayed on Sunday night, 8:30, along Waikiki Beach. And the sister city relationship we have with Nagaoka City is tremendous, and there's a lot of history behind that. So you can Google our honolulufestival.com and look up on our website the history behind fireworks. And the Grand Parade, of course, is the almost the grand finale to our festival. It's Sunday from 4:30 to about 7:30, featuring almost pre-pandemic levels of participants, 60 groups from all over Japan, from Hawaii, from the mainland U.S., from Australia, Canada, Taiwan. It's been wonderful just working with everybody on this festival. Saturday and Sunday, we have exhibits and performances, even a Japanese movie festival, and for the first time ever, a sake and food fest, Kyushu food fair, keiki craft corner. It's really a festival for all ages, from keiki kids to kukuna, seniors and malihini, newcomers and kamaaina alike. So welcome to the 27th Honolulu Festival.
girls, that hardworking lady.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Kelly's Krispies is all edible. What we got is Rice Krispie treats down to every different type of topping, which looks like the fish itself is actually different types of candy. So what I got is green Sour Patch Kids, I've got orange slices, I've got white molding chocolate, all the way down to the nori is regular molding chocolate, and I've got, my favorite is the natto. The natto is butterscotch rolled out one by one and placed strategically so it doesn't fall. Down to the ikura. The ikura is also orange slices that is hand rolled. If you can look at this, the detail on this sushi is amazing. We've been having people that's coming asking if it's magnet, if it's edible, if it's plastic, and they trip out just by knowing that everything on this platter is edible. Follow us and look up Kelly's Krispies, and you will see her along with the rest of the 808 Crafting Difference family.
All right.
Thank you.
How you doing? Good. How's it taste?
It's very nice. It's very nice. Thank
Fantastic.
You.
Thank you. Yes. $1 million
Come on over. Check us out.